There are a few places to check to verify that users, auto-receptionists, and call queues are assigned to the correct sites. In the Zoom web portal along the left navigation under Admin, click to expand Phone System Management and click Users and Rooms. There are two primary ways to change the site for a call queue, auto-receptionist, or in this case, a user. The first is to click on a user's name. You can click on the site dropdown in the Profile subsection and select a different site for this particular user. After clicking Save, a pop-up appears informing you of the impacts of this change. Extensions may now be different. The user's assigned phone number will move to the new site with them, and potentially other changes. Click Confirm to acknowledge the changes and assign this user to the different site. The second way to change the site for a user is to check the box next to their name. Additional options will appear above. Click on Move Site and navigate the same steps we just covered. Now let's investigate our auto receptionists. Along the left navigation under Phone System Management, click Auto Receptionists. The checkboxes for the main auto receptionists are grayed out and can't be moved between sites. However, if you've created additional auto receptionists, those can be moved between sites. Similar to users, you can click on the name of an auto receptionist and then choose a different site. After clicking Save, a pop-up appears informing you of the impacts of this change. Let's shift over to call queues. Any call queue can be moved to a different site, but similar to everything else, you need to be aware of the impacts. Finally, we will touch on phone numbers. While 20 years ago, a zip code was an indicator of where your phone number and to a greater sense, you are from, today it still holds some geographical relevance, but certainly not like it did in the past. That being said, you may want to group your phone numbers by site, especially those that are currently unassigned in a given geographical region. In the Unassigned subsection, check the box next to a phone number and click Move Site to assign that number to a particular site. Moving to the Assigned subsection, phone numbers shown here inherit their site by the user the number is assigned to. Click on an individual's name to be able to move the user to a different site. Be aware that this change will move the user and their phone number to the new site, as well as impact their extension number and any shared devices. With everything in its proper place, navigate to Company Info and select a specific site. Changes to policies and settings here affect all of the users assigned to a given site. Now that this is organized, what can we tackle next?